I've been walking a tightrope between fact and fiction. Been wrestling with demons in small bottle prisons. Been talking to sinners who claim to be Christian. Been shouting at leaders who claim to be listening. And the pendulum swings from the left to the right. Its momentum increases the need for the fight. Like a moment of blindness and a lifetime of sight. And I am caught somewhere in the middle. I saw a president blind to the needs of his people. Saw a camel that passed through the eye of a needle. Saw a group of old men whose money was evil. Saw a cross breaking free from the cage of a steeple. Saw
cheese.